I was a Johnny Cash fan, and when he died, I went online and looked for some songs to sing for tribute for Dad, and believe it or not, Johnny Cash had a song, and he recorded it, and it never went anywhere because it's a song like Johnny Cash, and I'm going to try to get through it.
Preachers love to throw that phrase around.